Not much time between motos here for the 125. The defending champion, number one, Steve Lampson, not feeling well, very sick before the event got underway. Dean Baker, Michael Craig's mechanic, tried to get circulation in the forearm. The preliminary report on Michael Craig, when he went down in the lead in moto number one, he broke a bone in the top of his hand. Sarah Stanton, Jeff Stanton's wife, taped it up as tight as she possibly could. And he's back in the running now for points. It'll be interesting to see how these riding wounded will fare here in moto number two. Another 30 minutes of exhaustive athletic endeavor. On the inside, whoa, look at this, number 15, Michael Craig's got the hole shot. Well, if you're hurting, that's a good place to start from. Going down on the inside, a domino effect. Ricky Carmichael has taken the lead, number 70. There's Kevin Windham, number 7, with another good start for Kevin. But Ricky Carmichael, who took second place in the first moto, Craig is in third, number 15.
If that arm pump doesn't come back and get him again this moto, he should be able to keep the pressure on Carmichael. He's just as fast.
What a great start for Ricky Carmichael. Michael Craig, a courageous performance. If the information we received is correct, he's riding with a broken hand. There you have Steve Lampson in seventh place. Considering the last moto, that's not bad for Steve Lampson. And the way he weeded himself up through the field and took over and won moto number one. Ricky Carmichael might be a little tougher to catch, though, out in front. Now, this might be a good opportunity, too, to mention that it's the moms and dads out there that support these kids throughout the amateur ranks, travel with them. It becomes a family sport. And, of course, right now, I don't think there's two people more proud of Ricky Carmichael as we go on the last lap.
Oh, a little knack-knack there. A little miniature knack-knack. That's not a very big jump. Surprised he could still do it.
Well, his arms aren't too long, and for a knack-knack, you got to really push yourself up there off that bar.
Yeah, he did a little Edgar Torrentero feel there. He put his feet up by the crossbar. He's got a lot of little tricks. And with this big of a lead, great opportunity to show people he can do all this stuff. I don't see any weaknesses in his game.
Well, the checkered flag, that's all he sees right now.
Inexperienced, that's about it, but he's learning quick.